Torrance. I've pictured as one of the worst in the world.
In fact, it was already bad prior to the fighting last month, and now it's worse.
2.3 million South Sudanese people have lost their homes and become displaced since December 2013. 720,000 of them across borders. And if we know that 60% of those people are children, we know that there's 1.5 million children.
Aid agencies say it's probably an underestimate, but there are somewhere around 13,000 unaccompanied children.
Jabila Akwil Achuil is one of them. She hasn't seen her family in almost 3 years and is living with people who are kind enough to take her in.
I'm not